Are you afraid of God?
No. I'm afraid of you.
Booker. Are you afraid of God?
No. I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing.
I'm afraid of you.
Going.
Rowing? I've planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder
What's
the
this?
Burden?
No. I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do.
No.
We're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. He's not moving.
He will, eventually.
I suppose he does. Returning.
Would that change anything?
It might give him some comfort.
Well, at least that's something we can agree on.
Hey! Is somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Thank you.
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
That, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello?
Expect me to sit in a fancy chair.
Yes.
The hell?
Go! Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No, no, God damn it!
Ascension in the count of five.
No,
count of four.
No.
Three. Two. One. Ascension. Ascension.
Just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet.
Love the prophet because he loves the sinner. Love the sinner because he is you. Without the sinner, what need is there for a redeemer? Without sin, what grace has forgiveness?
Get out of this place.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
Best keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get paid.
Excuse me.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet has struck down our enemies at wounded knee and not railed against the Sodom beneath us, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just railed against the Sodom beneath us but not accepted the 3 golden gifts of the founders, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just accepted the 3 golden gifts of the founders and not prayed for our deliverance, it would have been enough. If the prophet had only prayed for our deliverance and not led us to... Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below? Newly come to Columbia to be washed clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city? Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
It's either this or turn around and get back on that rocket.
Hey.
I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
What do you want?
We had a deal to it. Open this door right now.
I told you. I'm not gonna do it. Go away.
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt!
Idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one. I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
To Father Francis, a key of gold so that Eden might have industry that set her above all other nations.
To Father Jefferson, a scroll so that Eden might have laws that set her above all other nations.
And so each year we recommit ourselves to our founder and our prophet, Father Comstock.
And recommit to our prophet, Father Comstock.
So that we may follow in the prophet's path.
Amen.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
He who crossed the Delaware with flaming sword and wings of angels. Watch over me and lend me strength. Shield my mind from fear and doubt.
And a virtue, so a that rebel I may against hold fast against
by the sword Lord,
and the scroll and the key.
Amen.
Only providence. And that you see.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. Still got a girl to find.
Does not matter to a Liberty Scout. There's no room for preference.
Saltonstall's all right, I tell you. Says he's for faith, family, and fatherland. Don't be against all that.
Never hire an artist, my dear fellow. They are a temperamental and unreliable lot to a man. I told him that the park is exceedingly far behind schedule. The landscaping is half finished. The statuary hasn't arrived. The fountain is full of rainwater, for God's sake. Even the marigolds are still unplanted.
And then the archangel showed a vision. A city, lighter than air. I asked her, "Why do you show this to me, archangel? I'm not a strong man. I'm not a righteous man. I am not a holy man." And she told me the most remarkable thing. "You're right, prophet. But if grace is within the grasp of one such as you, how can anyone else not see it in themselves?"
Do, 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 do we know?
does Vox Populi even mean, for heaven's sake?
It's Latin. It means...
Latin.
Good day, citizen. You're looking fit.
Columbia, Raffle, and Fair. Huh.
Picking the right event to attend on a day like today is serious business, you know. Can't be everywhere at once. You'll always miss something.
That's why we're going to the Raffle.
Strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the key and the scroll, if you get my meaning.
Cloudless skies, warm temperatures, and light variable winds throughout the afternoon.
Honor system, eh?
A beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia. And now, back to the music.
Raising money for the girls' Patriotic League.
One man goes into the waters of baptism, a different man comes out, born again. But who is that man who lies submerged? Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint until he is revealed unto the eyes of man.
Sure about it.
God
only knows what I'd be without you.
And radical on me, John. I do not want to be some character out of I Married a Vox Populi. Now, do I?
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutex. What the...
A good day to you, sir.
Hello.
Look at her. She's some kind of beauty. You know, that's where all the immigrants used to pass through.
Are they still allowed in?
Better find another way around.
Amazing wonders. Praise be to our prophet, and praise be to our mercy.
I can't wait for tonight.
I agree.
You keep saying that.
Should we go in?
If I told you a man could shoot lightning from his fingers now, would you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friends, I am here today to tell. Those are no flights of fancy. Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall. No, sir, no, ma'am. Those are vigors I'm talking about. Brought to you courtesy of Mr. Jeremiah Fink himself. Who amongst you has tasted the divine gift of the vigor? One swig and feats of wonderment are at the tips of your fingers. You know our prophet is fair. You know our prophet is kind. And he has asked, personally asked Mr. Jeremiah Fink to bring to you these amazing wonders. Praise be to our prophet, and praise be to our fair city. If I told you a man could shoot lightning from his fingers,
all of them feeling blue.
Now, would you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friends, I am here today. Those are no flights of fancy. Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall. No, sir, no, ma'am.
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Whether you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is just the ticket. Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Whether you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is just the ticket. Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out. Do you have what it takes? What are you waiting for, Grab the Rapture? Yeah! And there's Devil Number One! Devil Number Two! Woo! He's on a roll! And that's three! We have a winner! Here you go, friend! And remember, if you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is your answer!
Those dirty mocks are at it again. See them villains zipping around, spreading their lies and dissent? Fear not! I got you secure. Grab a shotgun and go to work. You bet. You got what it takes to keep our city safe? Good man. Now take aim and blast those evil mocks out of the sky. Hit enough and I'll get you up right. Blast them out of the sky. Blast them out of the sky. No, aim for the box! Almost there, keep it up! Two more for the rest! Almost there, keep it up! Two more for the rest! Clear. Grab a gun and show those box who runs this city. Good man. Now take aim and blast those evil box out of the sky. Hit enough and I'll get you up right. Let's get some peace. Keep it up! Two more for the rest!
sky's clear. Good man. Now take aim and blast those evil box office guys. Hit enough and I'll get you a prize.
Hot dogs, Alexander hot dogs, Columbia's finest, Boxable. Worth every cent.
Boxable. Hear your voice from the past in the present. Say something, sonny.
What's a voxophone?
What's a voxophone?
Exactly that. A personal record of voice.
Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a demonstration, sir.
Hey,
you, handy with a rifle? Looking to do your part for Columbia? Show your skill by hunting down Daisy Fitzroy and the vile members of the Vox Populi. Well, he's a brave fellow. Now, shoot the Vox when they appear, get it up, and you'll win a prize. I'll even throw in a bonus if you bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy. Shall be richly rewarded.
I'll try.
Well, here's a brave fellow. Now, shoot the box when they appear, get it up, and you'll win a prize. I'll even throw in a bonus if you bag another shot right on the money. All those box are quaking in their boots. Another shot right on the money. Fine show. Sleep soundly once more. A magnificent display of marksmanship. The box defeated. Daisy Fitzroy slain. You, sir, shall be richly rewarded. Going up, the box.
Is he man? Is he machine? Only Colombian ingenuity could create such an amazing marvel! Step right up and see the eighth wonder of the world!
Have you seen anything like it?
He's bold,
he so
he's
small.
The amazing
sad.
Handyman!
I mean, that's strong. That's what he's sad about.
Dear friend, have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine? Has a pay telephone ever refused to connect you with a beloved spouse? Well, it's time to take back control from the men of metal. With possession, you are the master. You will bend any machine to your will.
You're one of those.
With just a whisper, they're all ears.
Press to turn machines into allies.
What the hell was that?
Bet he could lift that entire booth over his head.
Strength isn't everything.
Oh, what do you know?
Four flavors? That many? What's wrong with the
one? Howdy, sailor. What port do you call home? Any port in the storm?
I have a weakness for this.
If it isn't Assemblyman Buford. Your spawn at the Raffle awaits. Don't know why I didn't recognize you before. Odd. Always good to have gentlemen of your caliber at our fine fairgrounds.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through. Heads.
Or tails.
Heads.
Told you.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
My, my, my!
Drop the children from the sky. Will the young ones misbehave?
He looks just fine to me.
Mira, you are a living, walking skin. I hear the Father Franklin machines will be taking in new stock soon. Comstock, of course.
The prophet, bless her, and keep her.
This little beauty? The whole division got them. We're gonna flush the Vox out of the Skyline system. We gotta have the best.
Madame Lutece, I have read all your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
Sorry, no sale.
Silly. There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77. That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
What do you know?
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First round!
taking your coffee black these days.
I'm the one you want.
Oh, looks like we've got a... Wait!
It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
Stop him!
Stop him! The false shepherd's gonna lead our lamb astray!
Disconnect! Disconnect!
I told you, Comstock. You sell them paradise, and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
getting hot. What's going on?
Mine in the name of the brotherhood!
Bigger. It's chicks. You only live once.
Press to throw a fiery grenade. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
That wasn't no sample. are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
In a pinch.
The difference between life and death. The difference between life and death.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice. As I know how it ends.
Looks to me. Blood on the streets. And worse is the insult. Because today is the day that marks our secession from the Sodom below.
I could hook onto them.
No! Damn hook must be magnetized.
Thank you.
works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies. And I know for sure, there is something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
Locked.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion. Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police! We're in need of your assistance!
They're here!
Shh! Keep your voice down.
All right, let's move on.
Comstock came by the wagon at dawn. Man was just transfixed by my trophy scalps. Asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if your quarry dwells in the jungle and beds down with the local color, why split hairs? Not a chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Anyhow, now it's got me hunting down this Daisy Fitzroy. Hope you don't expect me to stuff and mount her. Yeah.
your heart out!
Exactly, was the great emancipator emancipating the Negro from? From his daily bread, from the nobility of honest work, from wealthy patrons who sponsored them from cradle to grave, from clothing and shelter, and what in that? From the nobility of honest work. Are they done with their freedom? Why, go to Finkton and you shall find out. No animal is born free, except the white man. And it is our burden to care for the rest of creation.
Doctor ordered.
afternoon, the scoundrel, believed now by many to be Vox Populi, began his terrible rampage. Trouble began almost instantly. Full of wrath and bent on harm, the anarchist maliciously wounded several Colombian peacemakers. Before then,
Mother of Colombia, why do we worship three symbols in your memory? We worship the sword, so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven, so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin, because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
I just want to go back to my family!